seven-time Tour de France champion, a 1993 world champion, and the same year was the U.S. professional champion.
Meaning me. I'm here to fight this disease. I'm here so that I don't have to deal with it, you don't have to deal with it, none of us have to deal with it, my children don't have to deal with it. But yet he said that I am the cancer, and the cancer is out of remission. So I think it goes without saying, no, we're not going to sit down and do an interview. And I don't think anybody in this room would sit down for that interview. You are not worth the chair that you're sitting on with a statement like that, with a disease that touches everybody around the world.
He's got his arms on the grips. He is remembering now all of those great time trials that he won at the Tour de France in his seven-year stint beginning in 1999.
Right here, right now, Sacramento, Lance Armstrong is racing on your street. He is charging. The throttle is open. Bonin, Bonin, Bonin!
Second best time, 4:36.34, and the big boys have come out to play today. Armstrong, our next finisher. We can now just see the lights of the car following him. Here comes Lance Armstrong in the return to the professional peloton.